guys, without further ado, like this video, subscribe to the channel, and
it's turn up time.
What's going on, guys? It's your girl Ashley, also known as Dookie, back with another video today. Now, I know it's been a while since we added content to the channel, but you're in for a good one today. We're coming back and better with a travel vlog. Yes, we are out to Aruba today for my good friend Bree's 30th birthday. Shout out to you, Bree. Guys, thank you for tuning into the channel. Make sure you like and subscribe to this video. And yeah, let's get into it.
So I have my own little kitchenette, my own living room space, my own bathroom. That's mainly one of the reasons why I wanted it. I wanted my own bathroom. I wasn't able to film earlier. We were at the grocery store, so we got a bunch of groceries for the house, you know, some breakfast food, some stuff to eat tonight, of course beer and liquor. But yeah, right now we're about to drink and just kick back and relax. Tomorrow morning we have to wake up super early. We have an excursion. We're going to the natural pool.
All right, guys, so right now we're at the natural pool, as you just saw. Took a crazy Jeep ride over here. I'm gonna insert some footage of that as well.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yes, we're at the natural pool right now. About to go in for a little dip. And check out these views.
Adventure shit today. Jumped in the natural pool, 18 feet deep. I hope you guys were able to get good footage of that. Got the GoPro in the water. Yeah, man. Trying to give you guys that adventurous content.
Day one. Activity one. The full on bus
ride. How was the natural pool?
It was amazing.
How was the water?
Honestly, perfection.
Salty.
Just got to barefoot
for you dinner. You are? I'm so happy.
Hopefully we can get our feet in the water for dinner
yes,
tonight.
Yes, I want to sit on the sand.
Breezy's 30.
we almost didn't make it because some humans had a little too many shots today. But we outside.
Who would that be though? Not me.
Okay, mm-hmm. But we're here in Barefoot. It's absolutely beautiful. That's the name of this place, right? Barefoot? Yeah.
Yes, Barefoot.
It's absolutely beautiful and the vibes and energy have been amazing. Brie, I love you and I can't believe we're celebrating your 30th birthday in Aruba.
I'm sorry, why are cocktails only $9?
Love you.
Who's dying tonight?
Anywhere. Catamaran day. We out on the catamaran. Yeah, we made it. Catamaran vibes. Top of the morning. Okay, so it's like 8 o'clock. We woke up at 7.
Crack of dawn.
6 o'clock and 7 o'clock to you guys. And we are ready to get drinking.
Oh my God, Dookie!
Okay, 5, 4. So funny.
Yeah! Woo!
Yes! My dog just
ah, Dookie!
Yes!
Yeah! Yeah! Awesome! We did it! Full disclaimer. I could swim, you know. I just, safety first. You know what I'm saying? Safety first.
Oh!
The water feels so good now.
Breezy, you a whole mermaid in this. My dog said, I don't need a floaty. So we just got off the catamaran. It's been vibes all day. Shout out to the people that were on the boat. Happy birthday to everybody that was on the boat. Y'all been good vibes, man. Let's take a look at everybody after the boat. You know it was an all-inclusive boat, right? So let's take a look. Marsh, how you been doing after the boat?
Oh, so good.
Yeah? Yeah. It's been vibes, you all right?
So much fun.
That's so good.
So much fun. The boat, A1.
Shout out to Caesar and Rasta Randy.
And to Bree. To Bree!
Bree, how was the boat for you?
Fun. I had a great time.
It was good vibes?
Always.
Amazing.
Good vibes? That's good. That's good. Asha, how was the boat?
Amazing.
Okay, that's good. And the water? How was the water?
Even better.
And did you get to scoop?
The best ocean I've ever experienced in my entire life.
She said the best ocean. So better than Trinidad?
Yes.
Oh, shit. You heard it here first. You heard it here first. Oh no! Some rock stars, boy. Literally, we drank all day from the catamaran to the bar to bring in Bree's birthday. And speaking of Bree's birthday,
Dirty 30!
We're celebrating it on De Palm Island, which is like an all-inclusive resort where we got to pet flamingos, plunge down water slides, and ride a banana boat. And you don't want to miss that footage. Guys, if you made it this far in the video, please make sure to like and subscribe to the channel.
Oh, it's on. Hello, top of the morning. We made it to the cabana. In case you didn't know, I'm Mashi. Welcome to Aruba.
It's my dog birthday. It's my dog birthday. It's my dog birthday.
Shout out, Natalie. Shout out, Natalie.
Oh my God.
You got extra.
Bruh.
A drink.
That's a drink.
No ice.
That's not a
top. Oh God. I can give you ice.
Black card, no boss.
This is the shots.
I actually can't do it. Yes, thank you so
make
much.
Sure. All right. Cheers to the festivities and the day.
Happy ooh, day,
more
day.
Life.
More life,
more life.
More life.
More
big shots.
More love. Cheers more to our more friends energy. Overseas.
Mm-hmm. We're here.
We're doing this.
I we made it for you guys.
And now we have photo shoot, ladies.
Let me see the bathing suit.
Hey, cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
I'll show you this one slide.
No, because we have 12 things for food.
I'm not going to check this shit.
Okay.
Holy Spirit, activate.
Oh, no.
Holy
oh,
Spirit,
oh,
activate.
Wow.
Holy Spirit, activate,
so
activate,
like,
activate.
No,
everything's ending just now.
So you guys are going to snorkel.
Do you want me to pick the GoPro?
We're going to the. You guys are going to
slide.
The.
Okay.
Slide? Yeah. Okay, I'm down the road.
first banana boat. Driver! Yo Sabaton!
You got this, man.
And then he takes off and then we all fly off.
Guys, guys, hold on, bro.
Guys,
hold on.
Catch me!
Yeah, oh, now I can catch you!
Shout out to you, you've been one of my longest friendships, you know, and much love and respect to you. Blessings to you. I wish nothing but the best to you, you know. I'm so happy that and grateful that you and I could continue to be friends for such a long period of time. You know what I'm saying? I love you, and thank you for bringing me to Aruba. It's been nothing but good vibes since, and you know, let's continue to celebrate you. This is all for you, Bree, so happy birthday. Love you.
Asha, what's happening right now? What are we doing?
We are.
Oh, boy.
This is my taking shots.
Meaning of shots.
For who?
You have a heavy
hand. The Bree is dirty 30, but these are not shots. These are. Small ones,
they're juice particles.
That's Aruba shots. There you go.
Yeah.
There we go.
Ginger
ale? Oh, yeah, I definitely need a cup of ginger ale.
What happened?
Oh my god, I'm too tall for this place. So annoying.
Hi, me again. 30.
Okay.
Bop, 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 bop.
Yeah.
Still 30.
Still 30. Still 30.
So, what are we doing for 31?
I haven't thought that far
Happy birthday, Brianna!
Happy birthday, Brianna!
Aruba, Aruba!
Woo! Brianna Gibson.
Yes, please.
Thank you for being born. And I love you so much, and I am so glad that with each year we get closer and closer, and you are officially stuck with me for life.
I'm gonna start it off, as I've said before, quiet but mighty. You know, you always remind us to keep it Thank you. Our friendship is just a big ass clown. Are you joking? And I wish us only the best. I wish us many more years just
the screen's black.
Yeah. It's a part of the new travel, you know?
Alrighty. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's it. You will get an email with the results in 4 hours.
You only do one side?
Oh, okay. And notification now.
Okay. Thank you so much. You as well. Bye. Thank you. About to hit the beach one last time before we leave tomorrow. You're crazy. You're disgusting.
Yes, girl. You're disgusting. Yes.
You have to go back and get your COVID test.
Hey guys, it's the last day, so sad. We're getting ready to go to the airport and it's been a great vacation with great people and I'm just very lucky to have met everybody and been invited on this trip. I didn't get to say my little memoir to Bree, so I'm gonna do it now. But I just wanna say I'm probably one of your newest friends. And that being said, it just shows how much of an amazing person you are because we click like this. And yeah, the fact that you thought about me and inviting me to this trip meant a lot to me. So I had to show up and I love you so much. And you are just such an amazing person overall. And yeah, I'm really happy I got to spend this time with you and your birthday with you. And I hope you had a great time. And this was all about you. So we love you, Preebie.
Good morning!
Wake up!
We're here! Look at your hands trembling!
I'm Mr. Body Catcher, Shrouded Gang Soul Snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, it's a fucking rapper. No capper, street nigga.
Bittersweet. We about to check out of the Airbnb. I'm gonna miss my apartment. Thank you for the memories.
one of my favorite parts of the whole entire experience.
Bye.
Bye, neighbor.
Bye.
Shout out to my neighbor. Let's face this way for the sun. Shout out to my neighbor, man. You've been a great neighbor.
I'm so sad.
Oh, man. Apartment one, apartment two.
Everything's off.
Uh-oh. I haven't seen my passport since yesterday. That cliche thing. What's that cliche thing that people say after a trip? Aruba doesn't owe me anything.
Okay.
Bye, house.
Bye, house.
Thank you. I'm dying.
We came, we saw, we conquered.
Yes.
Come on. We're taking a picture.
A video. I'm sad.
Bye, guys. Babe is always ready. He's always like, yeah.
Bye,
house. Goodbye, house. Yay. Goodbye, Aruba.
Hi. Yay.
We have
fun. The mirror.
Yeah, the mirror.
Sure.
There
you go.
Sure. And that's it.
I actually forgot to record an outro, so just allow me to conclude the video by saying how much I enjoyed my time on this trip. Again, Bree, happy 30th birthday. Shout out to everyone that made this trip what it was. Aruba is a beautiful island with very friendly people. I highly recommend visiting. All links to excursions and restaurants will be in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more travel vlogs just like this one.
We'll see you guys next time. Bye!